We are going to see the snow monkeys. You have to walk about an hour. Kids fell asleep in the car, so they're not gonna love it, but I'm really excited.
Hey girls, do you guys wanna talk about the difference between seeing animals in a zoo or seeing animals in the wild?
The kids asked if the monkeys are scary, and I said that they could rip their face off, and then I realized I shouldn't have said that.